A 31-year-old Sturgis man is behind bars this midday in connection with a bank robbery. The Spearfish Police Department says the robbery happened Monday afternoon at the Great Western Bank. Investigators say Derek Dufick gave a threatening note to an employee demanding cash. Officers later found Dufick in Deadwood. He's facing charges of robbery and grand theft. The case is also being reviewed for potential federal charges.